4430 Ramblewood Drive, Colorado Springs, Colorado, 80920. I'm going to be cammering the sewer lateral at this residence from the 3-inch Schedule 40 PVC cleanout and crawl space to City Main. Pipe material transitions outside of residence at approximately 27 feet from entry point. This transition is going to be from Schedule 40 PVC to SDR-35 PVC. No issues seen with this pipe material transition during the time of this inspection. The tap at the City Main is approximately 96 feet from entry point. Entire sewer lateral at this residence is all PVC with no major issues found during the time of this inspection. I am going to recommend having the line cleaned and re-inspected due to the amount of grease buildup coating the interior of the PVC sewer lateral. Grease buildup can hide stress cracks and other damages that the camera cannot see. But like I said, during the time of this inspection, there were no obvious or major issues seen during the time of this inspection. But with the grease buildup that can hide potential damages, we are going to recommend having the line cleaned and reinspected.